Every time I take a sip of whiskey, an angel gets his wings. Welcome back to the countdown of the best Christmas movies of all time. That's my favorite list of all the holiday classics, new, old, I'm talking about them all of my favorites. Join me every week, I'm talking about my movies, and also I'm making a movie-themed cocktail. That's Christmas theme. This week I made a George Bailey's bourbon, and I'll link to that below so you can make the recipe yourself and enjoy it the next time you watch It's a Wonderful Life. And that's because I'm talking about It's a Wonderful Life this week. You guessed it. This is one of the oldest Christmas movies that I know about. And the funny thing is, the first time I saw it was just a couple of years ago whenever I started getting into these older movies. And of course, this movie is black and white, so that's keeping a lot of people away from that type of movie.
I know very well what you're talking about. You're talking about something you can't get your fingers on, and it's galling you. That's what you're talking about, I know.
But I'm telling you right now, if you haven't seen It's a Wonderful Life, you need to see it now. Director Frank Capra, who of course directed Mr. Smith Goes to Washington. If you've never seen It's a Wonderful Life, then chances are you've probably never seen that movie either. But he's a great director, and one of my favorite actors of all time is in this movie, and that's James Stewart with the nice southern drawl accent. And I love him. I think he's such a great actor for back in the day, and I'd like to see what he could handle nowadays. But the plot of this movie is about a man who is struggling a lot financially with his relationship, with his life, everything going on with his job, and he just wonders, what would life be like without me? Would anybody actually even care if I was gone? And so an angel, that we later find out is an angel, takes this character, George Bailey, and shows him what his life would be like without him. And it turns out it's not that great of a life for a lot of these people, because he's touched so many people in his life doing everything that he's done. And it's very sad and emotional to see him going through this in this man, and I'm sure a lot of people have felt this way. And this is a story that's actually been redone time and time again, and this is where it started. This is where that Christmas flashback type of moment started with It's a Wonderful Life. And the themes, because of that, hold up to this day. Now, the black and white, maybe not, but I'll tell you what, it's a heck of a lot better than some of the old animated movies. Take any movie that's done nowadays, make it black and white, and there you go. But because of the superb acting of James Stewart and some of these other actors and actresses, and the director Frank Capra, what they're able to do, this makes this movie a Christmas classic. If you're familiar with this movie, then you know one of the best scenes is the bridge scene when George Bailey is attempting to possibly jump off and end his life, and this angel saves him. And it's just a moment of, you know, reality. It's a reality check around the holidays, and it's scary, but it's a really touching scene in movie overall. So I really do think this movie holds up. And look, I didn't grow up watching this movie. Like I said, I just watched it for the first time a couple of years ago, but I love it, and I think that you should give it a watch. I think it deserves to be one of the best Christmas movies of all time, and that's why it makes my list at number 2. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you check out some of my others in this series where I talk about the best Christmas movies of all time. I'm counting down the best Christmas movies of all time every single week. So check it out, and make sure you share it with your friends this holiday season. Cheers.